ISIS Audiobooks presents an unabridged recording of The Chinaman, written by Stephen Lever, read by Russell Boulter. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by ISIS Publishing Limited. They made an odd couple as they walked together through the store, the girl and the old woman. The girl was beautiful, quite beautiful. Her sleek black hair hung dead straight down to the middle of her back, and it rippled like an oily tide as she wandered through the racks of dresses and blouses. She was tall and slim, and wore tight green cord trousers and cowboy boots and a brown leather bomber jacket with the collar turned up. She moved like a model, smoothly and controlled, as if used to being watched. The men that followed her with their eyes had no way of knowing where she came from other than that she was Oriental. She could have been Thai or Chinese or Korean, but whatever she was beautiful, and that was all they cared about. Her cheekbones were high and well-defined, and her skin was the colour of milky tea, and her eyes were wide and oval, and she had a mouth that seemed to be in a perpetual pout. Every now and then, something would catch her eye, and she would take a dress or a blouse off its rack and hold it up, and then shrug, not satisfied, before replacing it. Her hands were long and elegant, and the nails were carefully painted with deep red varnish. By the girl's side walked a gnarled old woman, a head shorter and an age older. Her face was wrinkled and pockmarked like chamois leather that had been left for too long in the sun. Her hair was grey and dull and cropped close to her head, and her eyes were blank and uninterested in what was going on around her. When the girl asked her opinion on an item of clothing, she would barely look at it before shaking her head, and then she'd drop her gaze and concentrate on the floor. She wore a thick cloth coat and a faded scarf, and she kept her hands thrust deep into her pockets despite the warmth of the store.